For 130 years, the federal government ran these Indian residential schools, and their goal was to do away with the Aboriginal people. 150,000 little children taken from their homes and their families, that who were abused in so many horrible ways, physically, sexually, mentally, emotionally. The trauma transcends generations. We pass on. It's like a cycle. We've had generations of Aboriginal people not learn how to parent properly.